Soon we'll begin balancing the violin on our collarbone using only the weight of our head. It's important to prepare our neck and head efficiently for this task. Most beginning violin students will do something like this. I'd like to avoid any strained motions if possible. Let's find our standing position with knees bent. And I'd like to lift my head up slightly using my back muscles. Turn to the left and drop with dead weight.